Welcome back, folks. We decided to go the picking route. When we picked up my buddy Spaz, we're going to Point Peter, man. I've only been out there once before, and this will be our first time this year. So Lord knows what to expect, eh, buddy?
Should be interesting.
A good time is always to be expected.
Yep, for sure.
Yeah, buddy.
Check it out. It does look like it's almost flooded. Well, this is the parking lot normally, so it looks a little flooded to me, man. Twists and turns, so back on the bike. We had to do a little, well, we didn't have to. We sure as hell wanted to. Got invited. My friends Jim Thompson's invited us down to partake in a little promo commercial they had going on with the Out for Rip Boys. So we definitely took them up on it. Brought the X3 down, did some donuts in the parking lot. Had a shit ton of fun. It's awesome. This place is wild, man. mates would maybe dig, hey man, we need to get out for a ride. Gonna order up a bunch of stuff. Like, I want to snorkel the bike. I could be the Renegade XMR in a race. Well, that's limited reason. But hey, good for you, my friend. Because now I want to be able to follow him. So he wants the old Warrior. water's right there too, right? Don't bother, there's nowhere to go. We'll get out of here.